In this tutorial, I will go over 4 tips to help you with your Google search for more targeted search results and specific sources. The first tip is to use quotes to find an exact phrase. If you are searching for a very specific phrase that you want to see in any document you open, put that phrase in quotes. For example, if you type "right to privacy" without quotes, you get over 500 million results. But if you place the term in quotes, you get just over 8 million. If you're wondering why, it is because when you search "right to privacy" without quotes, you're looking for any document that has those 3 words in it, whether they're next to each other or not. When you place a phrase in quotes, you search for those words in that exact order. The second tip is to limit your search by domain, the URL or web address. The most common domains include .com for commercial, .edu for education, .gov for government, and .org for nonprofit. This is an effective way to limit your search when you know you're looking for information on a certain kind of web page, for example, a government or education site. To limit by domain, type your search terms. I will stick with "right to privacy," followed by the phrase "site," then a colon, then a period, then the domain you want to limit by. Notice that limiting the .edu domains reduced my results from over 8 million to 130,000, and that all the results come from education sites. The third tip is to search by date. On Google's search results page, under Search Tools, select the tab that says "Anytime" to expand more options. The present choices allow you to limit anywhere from past hour to past year, but you can also set a custom range. I will select past year, and now you can see all the search results are from within the past year. The fourth tip is to use advanced searching to learn other ways to limit your search results. Click the options wheel in the upper right corner. This gives you a range of other options. Click advanced search. All the previous strategies we've covered can be accomplished from this page. And there are other ways to limit from here, too, by title, by file type, by language, and more. Just type in your terms. I put "right to privacy" in the exact word or phrase box, add .edu to the domain, and under file type, I'll choose PDF. Often, scholarly articles posted online are in PDF form, so this is a handy way to locate them. Fill out the rest of the options as needed, and then click Advanced Search. You can now see in the search box how Google recodes your search. Follow these tips to make yourself a more efficient and effective searcher. For more help, ask a Gavilan librarian or go to the Gavilan College Library homepage, and be sure to check out more tutorials listed under Research Assistance.